SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change text size on iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If the text in your apps like Messages or on menus like those found in the Settings app seem either too big or too small, then you have the option to adjust that text size. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Display and Brightness option here, and then you can choose Text Size from this menu. Now you're going to see at the bottom of the screen that there's a little slider, so if you want to make the text smaller, then you can drag the slider to the left, and if you want to make the text bigger, then you can drag it to the right. If you drag it all the way to the right and the text isn't big enough for what you want on your phone, then you can go back to the main Settings menu. You can then select the Accessibility option, and then you can choose Display and Text Size on this menu. Now here you should see a larger text option at the top of this screen. So if you select that, you can then turn on the larger accessibility sizes option, which is going to give you some more options on the slider. So to make your text even bigger than what you had it before, just drag this slider to the right until you find the text size that you're happy with.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.